Hello, everyone. My name is Michael Gruder. I'm from the United States.
Hello, I'm Katarina from Portugal.
My name is JB from Uganda.
Hi, I'm Sofia from Italy.
We want to promote and spread the culture of fraternity through concrete action, just like many of you have already done in the Pre-Gen Fest and the Hands for Humanity, and with all the experiences that we've shared today.
And now, we don't stop there. We won't go back to being spectators.
But what can we do?
I think it's time we roll up our sleeves and get to work.
So let's go back to our countries and find out what our communities really need. Is it peace? Is it bread or a cup of rice? Is it a friend?
We'll understand together what our square meters really need and do something about it. Put together our actions and ideas and be part of a project.
The United World Project, which was launched in the Gen Fest of 2012.
It brings together those committed to building a more united world in all fields of society.
To be protagonists of concrete actions of fraternity.
To create a network at a local and international level.
We want to show all the continents that a new world already exists and everybody can be part of this.
Ambitious, yes, but not a utopia.
As we saw in the Expo, a global network of initiatives that aims to create a more united world is already being realized.
The United World Project is supported by many institutions around the world, including UNESCO, in response to the challenges humanity faces today.
So now, we go ahead, spreading the culture of fraternity in all the different aspects of human life, in different pathways for a united world.
Pathways for a United World is our plan in the years leading up to the next Gen Fest to take concrete action in all areas of society, responding to the world's needs.
In economy,
human rights,
interpersonal, cultural, and religious relationships,
in politics,
education,
our relationship with the environment,
in media and communication,
and in art.
Each year, we will focus in one of these aspects, together.
So, let's get started on the first, the pathway of economy, work, and communion.
To change the economy, we'll need to change all of its aspects. Consumption, work, production, savings, and investment.
To create a world where no one is in need, where everyone realizes their full potential.
But the first factor of change is in each one of us.
Everyone has something to give, whether material goods, talent, dreams, all our time. We have the possibility to put this to the service of humanity.
From little acts to big projects, we'll confront the inequalities in the world.
We want to promote a new culture that generates communion, from an economy to an economy all.
Every year, we hold the United World Week in the first week of May to highlight acts of fraternity to institutions and the public. During the United World Week, we will launch each new pathway.
You can check out all the information on the United World Project website.
Let's walk through these pathways for the United World to show that fraternity can be built in all aspects of our lives.
Beyond every border.